professor of physiology and head of Alexandria Clinical Research Center, Alex University. Hello, doctor.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine. Thank
you. I didn't mention that you are one of the board members for Cardio Alex this year.
It's my pleasure always to attend Cardio Alex and to be a member in Cardio Alex. So it's the biggest conference in Alexandria. And as Alexandrian, we are all proud to have this conference in Alexandria each year.
Sure. And what's new in Cardio Alex this year?
I think every year we have new topics. This year we have new topics related to the prevention of cardiovascular disease. We have also the new treatments, and we have a lot of session training the young doctors in the field of cardiology, not only in the field of cardiology, also the pharmacist. So, and this is very important to train the pharmacist, clinical pharmacist. And there's also a lot of sessions related to guiding the young doctors to have a future career. So this is all new in Cardio Alex this year.
Okay. What do you expect to do in Cardio Alex? What is expected to do in Cardio Alex next year?
I think that the number of participants are very high this year. Also, the numbers of sponsors, the pharmaceutical companies, every year it's growing and more than the last year. So this is a great success,
okay.
In my point of view.
What did you in the presentations? What's new in the presentations, and
yeah.
What did you really like and found it?
I was actually a chairperson in the basic science session, and the topics today were very, very interesting. They were talking about a very promising field, the autophagy, also the heart rate variability, and the importance of detecting heart rate variability in normal individual, because it can detect autonomic disturbance and it can lead to several cardiovascular disease. So these were new topics for me.
Okay, thanks a lot, doctor.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.